From time to time around the world, reports have come in of sightings of creatures that are less than human. However, as it turns out, these creatures may not just be legends at all. Here are 10 mysterious creatures that may actually exist. Number 10 are winged Taco Bell Beefer Burger Goblins. At a height of 3 meters tall, they're very imposing, especially when you factor in the giant colonoscopy bat wings that they possess. Foof. Piss.
Hello everyone. So this moonscape of a location is Mount Wannarua.
They Wannawanga.
It gets its name from the fact that there's a 6,000-year-old Ned Kelly burning down below.
You know what's nice about an Amazon wish list?
Voice crack at the beginning. How lovely. Okay. Good afternoon. Good morning. Good evening. Good night. Happy early Christmas. Because, well, I'm going to make like another video before Christmas. This is probably going to be the last fast food ascension before Christmas. I don't know if it's going to be the last fast food ascension of the year. It might be. No, it is not going to be the last fast food ascension of the year. It is not going to be. I'm going to do something before the year ends. Like,
maybe another spicy challenge. I don't know. Okay, well,
we are trying another new restaurant. Another new restaurant, how fancy. And this new restaurant. Well, it's not a new restaurant. It's the first time I've tried it, though. It is called Zach's Bays.
Flavor for just $14.99.
Now, Zaxby's is kind of strange because Zaxby's literally, like, barely even uses the word S. The word S. Barely uses the letter S, not the word S. Jeez, Logan, freaking brain's not working. And they call, like, a whole, they call fingers, wings, salads. They don't call it Zoda, but they might as well. Zaxby's, well, no, but if they're going by that logic, they should say skip the wait or Zaxby's. What else we got here? Visit Zaxby's.com or use our app. Tongue torch sauce. Not today. Nope, we're not doing that stuff today.
Ah, I hate it when the screen goes dark. Ah.
This bag is greasy as shite. But, oh, it's very nicely. Why the fuck is it so wet? Pause. Why is it all wet? You can't see it. I don't even wanna. Do you see that shite? Oh my god, it's like someone just. Let's try a fry first, huh? God damn. Oh my god. These fries are pretty freaking tight. Okay, well since we. Okay, but. Basically, I guess you can kind of see it that way. I'm going to put it aside here. We got three items. The fries, which I just tried, and they are good. Good. We got this. Just bread. Bread.
Bread.
Bread. Bread. Just bread.
Bread.
And we got some different chicken fingers here. Hello. It's like a boomerang. It's like a chicken boomerang. We don't really have any barbecue sauce in here, but we got Zach's sauce or Zach's sauce. I guess there's an official language of this restaurant. Maybe McDonald's should do that. That sauce smells good as shite. Let's try it out. Don't be spicy. Please don't be spicy. Okay, it's not. That is good. Now, there's something that I've always done that people around me always hate, but you know this? This goes for any kind of yogurt, anything. I always do that. I always freaking do that. There's no way I can be the only one who does that. Or maybe I am. My God, the fries are good with it. Holy freak. How about we have a little chicken sandwich? There's chicken and bread, whatever. Chicken and bread. Pollo. E. I want to say pan. This is fucking good, seriously. Look at the damn size of this thing. Pause. But it's like about as big as my head. Pause. Again. Well. No, fast food essentially, I do weird shit. So here we go. Frank free. Oh my God, seriously.
Then bread.
What if we dip the freaking bread in the damn sauce? Let's try that out. Even the bread is good in the sauce! What the hell? Oh my God. That is so good, seriously. This tops Joe Ellis. This 100% tops Joe Ellis, seriously. This is maybe right next to KFC, seriously. You can also get wings there with different types of sauces. And there's literally a sauce called nuclear. Potential future video. So, yeah. I don't know. And if we're doing that, I'm doing that with my cousin, so. Also, really, foam cups, really? Not like foam cups. Foam anything, to be honest. I just hate the feeling of foam, to be honest. The feeling of foam, the feeling of foam, the feeling of foam, the feeling. the feeling of foam. Hey! Okay, well, I am going to finish this delightful little, assembly my daily platter!
Marty the Rabbit Boy and his musical blender!
I don't... It's not even a deli platter. I will see you... another time. Have a very happy holiday. Have a very happy Christmas. I don't like candy canes. I don't like candy canes. I don't like hard candy. Seriously, I don't. Okay. Anyway.
I might rage. I might not. We'll find out. You know what I mean? Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God! No, go, 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 go! Go! Edit. Jesus! Stop, stop! You sure this is... God damn it!